tell you to run.
Oh boy, oh boy.
And nobody say, nobody young. Well, pick me up with golden hand. Oh, me say, oh, me tell you to run.
Oh boy, oh boy.
And nobody say, nobody young. Well,
I would like to hold my little hand.
I will bear with it. I will bear with it.
I would like to hold.
All right, guys. This is our, what is it,
our third year
doing this with Steve Warren, and Marbro stepped up this year with the vehicle, which I greatly appreciate. Keystone Automotive, they did the aftermarket parts. LKQ does used parts. Baxter's donated some parts for it. O'Reilly's battery and some suspension parts. Omaha Glass did the glass work, which I think we got a windshield and anything else, Trip.
I think that's about it. Just a windshield.
On that, Cross Dillon Tire did some alignments. Russell Speeders did the detailing. Jensen Tire did an alignment. Our tires on it, wasn't it with Jensen Tire? We had a little bit of hail damage. Gene from G&H Dent Repair did the paintless dent repair. And then Sherman Williams did the paint on it. I want to thank everybody who's participated in this. And I also want to thank our team out of Gratna. Step with, come on up, guys. These are the guys this year. The first year I went to one of my shops and asked the shop if they'll donate their labor to fix the bill, and they all agreed to
it.
Farm Bureau, you guys stepped up to the plate big time. This is a beautiful van. Probably one of the nicest ones we've had. It's only got 58,000 miles on it. It took a shot in the left front suspension, slid into a curb on the right front, and with the hail, we put a door on it, a fender, a headlight, and a bumper, replaced the back bumper, repaired the back bumper. Some miscellaneous here and there, but this is a super clean van. Yeah, very nice. Thank you, Farm Bureau.
Out of all of this, I think that we, as Dream, have the easiest part.
As you see, that this means a lot to not only myself, but to a young lady that is so deserving.
We get a call one day, and it's not even during the time that we're even thinking about doing this vehicle. It's just a regular weekday. Stephanie calls and says, you know, I've got a gentleman that's trying to get rid of a vehicle, and wanted to know if you would be able to do anything with it. And at the time, I was like, you know, not really, because we don't usually take vehicles when we're doing this program. So I said, you know, let me think about it. So that same day, one of our board members calls and says, you know what, I've got a young lady that has been going to Metro, and we just found out that she'd been walking her kids to school and walking herself around during the wintertime in Nebraska in November to get to school, to make sure her kids got to school, to make sure that she got to work, and to make sure that she was doing the things that she could provide for her family in the long term. And so I'm a man of faith, so for to me, to get that call on the same day that Stephanie calls me about this other vehicle that we usually didn't do, I knew that this had to be somebody that was supposed to be in our lives, and somebody that was supposed to be here right now. We don't want any credit for this because it's not about us. At the end of the day, we dream, we feel like we're the vehicle to help somebody else get to a point in their life that they need to be. So thank you all for being here today. I want to introduce LaShard, who is the recipient of this vehicle this year. And I would like you all to give her a round of applause. And from Dream, we thank you all for the work that you've done and that you continue to do to give opportunities to people that really need it and deserve it.
Say thank you to all of you. All of you have most definitely been a blessing in my life to help me accomplish my goals and stay on the path to completing school and making sure that my kids have a good example to grow up and be good people. And I pray that I can one day give like you guys have given to me to give to others. You have been a blessing. Thank you so much.